On November 11th, President Woodrow Wilson proclaimed the first commemoration of Armistice Day, now known as Veterans Day. The day's events included parades and public gatherings and a pause in business activities. The U.S. Congress declared the day a legal federal holiday on November 11th, 1921, honoring all the veterans who participated in the Great War, World War I. Celebrating and honoring all our veterans on Veterans Day, I'm Command Sergeant Major James Ramsey, a proud American veteran.